Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. I'm going to be teaching you how to get the red hat block. And second, I'm going to teach you how to get a fake cloud variable. So, the first step you want to do is create a new project, and then immediately see project page. Then you're going to want to search %15. And then in the search bar, you will get this. You just want to copy that symbol. Go back to your project, make a new block, and paste that symbol into this block. And then bam. So that's how you get this. Okay, so what we're gonna do for the first part, we're gonna make a new variable. We're gonna name it cloud1. We're gonna put it as a cloud variable. Hit okay, and now you have a cloud variable. Next, you're gonna put set cloud variable to 1 in the code editor. Go over to backdrops, delete that cloud variable. Before going into the sprite1 sprite, make a new variable called the exact same thing, which was cloud1. Now click back into the sprite1. Now we're just gonna rename this and then copy the cloud variable symbol. And now we have fake cloud variables and the red hat block